The ship, Doctor. It's gone.
We are trapped on an alien world with no hope of leaving. We must move away from this area.
Where? Back into the jungle?
Yes, there must be intelligent life somewhere on this planet that could help us get the ship back.
Could we not just head towards the lights coming from inside the jungle?
Lights?
I tried to tell you earlier before we got attacked. Look, just over there.
My boy, you are right. There is some sort of light source coming from the jungle.
Look, Doctor. What's that in the sand?
Stop! Don't touch it. You don't know what it is.
Is it metal?
Yes, it's made up of some sort of metal. Nothing that you wouldn't find on Earth. But this is made by an intelligent life form.
Do you think they would help us uncover your ship?
I do hope so.
It's getting darker.
Keep up, my boy. The lights are getting closer.
Is something following us?
It seems more than a coincidence. Keep up, my boy. James!
Don't try and go after him. Your friend will be better off down there than out here.
Why?
Hurry, another storm is on its way. We must get to safety. That's very lucky. I didn't think you and your friend would have survived another storm.
Then how have you lived out here?
Live? It's more like surviving. Here, take these radiation drugs.
That's very generous of you. Now why are you helping me,
After seeing this planet once thriving with life, then to see it just turn to dust, you don't realise what you have got until it's all gone.
Yes, now you mentioned radiation. I take it there was a nuclear war on this planet,
Yes, there have been two nuclear wars. During the first war, the other civilization mutated into a horrifying life form, with the resulting mutations needing radiation to survive.
What happened after the war?
Well, many years later, four strangers arrived. They saved my race from the mutations.
What is this other civilization called?
I don't speak of them. They killed all my people and destroyed my planet without any care or emotions to other life forms.
What planet is this?
Skaro.
Daleks! And you are a Thal, am I correct?
Yes. How do you know so much?
I am the Doctor. And I was one of the four strangers who visited your planet.
Is there someone there?
After the last war, the Daleks left the planet, as the radiation level became too much even for them.
So your people survived in this underground city, protected from the outside world?
Yes, but the rise in radiation levels rendered our drugs useless. As a result, most of the population died of radiation sickness, and many were taken like your friend.
Taken by whom?
From my readings, there is a single life form coming from deep within the Dalek city.